Là, j'ai appuyé.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Professor Elojanichem Kunku, Professor of University, Professor of Faculty of Law, Faculty of Law of University, Catholic University, and French speaking University, Commonwealth University. I'm also international, the United Nations international expert in petroleum, minerals, and energy, Laura Kwachika, here in the United Nations at Geneva. We are also expert in many United Nations agencies. Today, we are September 22, 2021, and as you can see, I'm in the place of United Nations. I will, first of all, I want to thank all people who are supporting the change, and I want also to congratulate Antonio Guterres, the President Secretary General of the United Nations, for his speech at the United Nations. Think in all fields we fight for, in all struggle of we people we fight for. But we regret that he cannot talk about the Freemasonry criminal organization at the United Nations, because that is a very that is the key. Also, we deplore about the Council of Nations and Continents. They create the Council of Nations and Continents. Okay, you never consult we people around the world by referendum and explain, because before we create institution, we have to discuss. People have to discuss it. Professional, academic, civil society, NGO, we have to discuss it. But you, people create things like that, they call Tshisekedi to accept it. Tshisekedi does represent all Africans. Tshisekedi does represent all Congo people, South Africa, Ethiopian. Tshisekedi does represent. Is there temporary? So we secondly to have a power to accept that we people around the world have to discuss it. So I'm against this Council of Nations and Council of Nations of and the continent, because it can be a trap. So we have to discuss it, and I deplore that Antonio Guterres didn't talk about that. Antonio Guterres didn't talk about Iran sanction. We have to discuss. We built America, but we need Americans to be in the position that, you know, to build a multilateral, and the leadership will be there. Okay? Today, I'm going to sleep here. This is the place of nation where I will sleep, because I left the hotel where I am. With respect and dignity, I'm not going to ask. The system is that they wrap my wife, they wrap your wife, they wrap your daughter, and if your daughter, they wrap the control, have to give green light. If you have to get house, if you have to get money, is them will give. No, I'm not against a woman, but the women are protected by the Constitution, Switzerland, does tell me need to have a house. I have to beg, you know, white supremacy. The Constitution of Switzerland does tell me I have to beg, take the handshake of a woman will give a green light. But this woman is controlled by Freemasonry criminal organization. I'm not going to do that. I call help for institution. I call help for United Nations, not people. Okay, I call this help. So, if I don't get the help of God, which is in the constitution of Switzerland, if I don't get help of Switzerland institution, if I don't get help of United Nations institution, I'm going to sleep here at the place of nation. When it rains, I can move somewhere place, somewhere where it's secure. I can move there. Because the corruption start with not check the hand, because they put my wife to go, you force her to go with man, and I forgive her, and they are pushing me to go in the house of a woman, so that they can say that I'm cheating against my wife. I never cheat against my wife. Institution have to help us. I'm not going to ask help, go to the house of a woman because they put me outside. No, I have a dignity. The problem is not only me. The problem, I represent many, many people around the world. So with dignity, I represent Black America, I represent African. We are victim of racism. We are victim of racism, and I never will accept oppression. We have a dignity, we have a respect. It's better for me to sleep here at the place of nation. And also I'm calling all, finally I'm calling all Black people for retreat. Okay? September 27, I'm calling the United Nations International Day. United Nations International Day of conference to think about white hate toward Black people. We suffer slavery, we suffer Negro trade, we suffer many things. So it's time for us, for Black, to go to retreat on September 27, 2021. I'm calling United Nations Day, International Day, Scientific Day, to understand hate for white toward Black people. So, thank you so much. Merci beaucoup. Nous allons dormir ici, à la place des nations, pour la dignité. Nous représentons l'Afrique, nous représentons beaucoup de gens à travers le monde, de l'Irak, en Australie, et nous avons la dignité. Avec cette dignité, nous ne pouvons pas accepter l'oppression. Donc, on nous a interdit notre Medicare, comment on appelle ça, l'assurance maladie, alors que c'est moi qui ai l'auteur, c'est moi qui ai le propriétaire, le fondateur du programme de l'Organisation mondiale de la santé, sur la santé pour tous. C'est moi. C'est moi qui ai l'auteur, c'est moi qui me suis battu pour la santé en Amérique, copié au Canada, parce que l'Amérique a copié la santé au Canada. C'est moi. Donc, pendant le Covid, je me suis battu pour le monde, je me suis battu pour les Africains, je me suis battu, je suis. Et on ne veut pas me donner l'assurance maladie, ça c'est l'oppression. Et dans cette oppression, nous n'allons pas accepter cela. Nous allons combattre, et je demande les gens pour combattre, sortir du colonialisme. Et merci à Antonio Guterres. Nous allons donc dormir ici pour la dignité et le respect. Ça ne va pas nous en donner. Si nous dormons à la place des nations, je ne suis pas ici pour demander de l'argent à d'autres. Les Nations Unies me doivent des millions et des millions. Donc on me donne mon argent, on me donne mon passeport diplomatique, et puis là je peux voyager librement. Je ne demande pas l'argent de la Suisse, je ne demande pas l'argent de n'importe quel pays, je ne demande pas l'argent de l'Amérique. J'ai dit que ce n'est pas Obama qui m'a manufacturé, parce que si c'est Obama qui m'a manufacturé, donc que doit dire mon père qui m'a mis au monde, qui m'a donné des valeurs de prêtre? Que doit dire ma mère qui m'avait payé les études pour venir étudier ici en Suisse? Que doit-on dire alors de toutes les personnes du professeur Alain Prouchner qui avait accepté de diriger ma thèse. Donc si c'est Obama qui m'a manufacturé, non. Il y a des gens qui t'aident. Moi, j'ai aidé la mairie gratuitement. J'ai aidé Obama. Mais ce n'est pas moi qui l'ai fabriqué. Il a été fabriqué par les white suprémacistes, comme il est tellement idiot. Donc voilà à peu près ce que j'avais à dire. Ce que j'avais à dire. Sa jalousie ne pourra jamais porter atteinte à ma dignité. À ma dignité. Je veux être debout et très fort. Et vous aussi, soyez fort. Et battez-vous. Si, sans lutte, vous ne pouvez rien obtenir. Merci beaucoup.